President Nixon announced his master plan for the United States coastline today. The plan, labeled the Coastal Consolidation Crash Program, is envisioned, said Nixon, as a cement buttress around this great land of ours, defining forever where the United States begins and they end. The war in Venezuela was further wound out of the withdrawal as another far-reaching gesture on the part of the American conscience, but also warned that governments that surf illegal coastal waters. Authorities report that the enclave was discovered when a surf gorilla was spotted riding waves off the Coho control area and was tracked by infrared sensors back to the mountain stronghold. There were no survivors of the cleanup, Deputy Sky Chief Irwin Gladspatter reported.
Make a change in space.
Circles and